in positions of privileged access, like a systems administrator for these sort of intelligence community agencies, you're exposed to a lot more information on a broader scale than the average employee. And because of that, you see things that may be disturbing, but over the course of a normal person's career, you don't want to see them. When you see everything, you see them on a more frequent basis. Recognize that some of these things are actually abuses, and we don't want people about them. I'm in a place like this where this is the normal state of indigenous.